Everyone wants to believe that there's something better waiting for them on the other side. Paradise, Valhalla, heaven. It's just that I've been to the other side. The underworld. So I know what really happens there. You can't escape death. I guess I got lucky. That's what they keep telling me anyway. But they don't know about him. Everyone says it's better to forgive and forget what happened, then I can move on. Forgive? Maybe. But forget? I wish I could. He won't let me.